To the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, through thee the divine likeness was securely preserved. O Mother Mary, for thou didst carry the cross and follow Christ, by example and precept, thou didst teach us to ignore the body, because it is perishable, and to attend to the concern of the undying soul. Therefore doth thy soul rejoice with thee